Hello, everyone. Thanks for sending in your questions. This is a good one. What is vesting? So vesting in real estate is how you hold title. So there's many common ways to hold title. Let me give you an example. I'm a single man, so if I bought a property, it would be David Lee, a single man, as his sole and separate property. That is vesting. Great question. Vesting is always used when you buy property. If you're not vested on the property, you don't own it. So most of the common ways that you hold title will transfer your inheritance upon your death. So how you hold title will dictate how your inheritance is transferred to your heirs. If you're not vested properly, it'll go to probate and your heirs will have to go to court to get their inheritance. So call me and I'll tell you how to vest properly. So just a quick note, I'm not a CPA or an attorney, so please consult them. This is for informational purposes only. So how you're vested on your retirement plan benefits has nothing to do with the vesting of your real property on the deed. So you definitely want to talk to your attorney or your CPA to find out how you want to get vested. But if you're not vested properly, your retirement fund can go into probate just like your property can go into probate. This is how it works. Send me the questions and you'll get the answers. See you next time.